What's up, guys? Prodigy here, making you this quick video just to bring you some advice that I really recommend that you do. Because if you have been on GTA Online today, you would have noticed that there's this message when you're transferring over from the offline to multiplayer. There's a message saying that tomorrow there's going to be a scheduled maintenance from 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, which is going to last 24 hours. A lot of people are rumoring saying that there's going to be heists coming out after tomorrow, while other people are rumoring that there's going to be removing of all the modded money. So I don't really think heists are going to come out tomorrow, because if heists were coming out, I believe Rockstar would promote the shit out of it. They'll be putting videos out. They'll be putting advertisement on their website saying, you know, heists are coming out. This is the time to go online and play GTA, or this is the time to buy the game, and on and on and on. So I truly believe what they're going to do with this 24-hour lockdown of every single account, no account can go online, is that they're going to go over everybody's account and remove all the modded money. Make sure that nobody, you know, whoever got that certain amount of billions and millions of dollars, they're gonna remove it. I don't know if they're gonna remove every single penny, or they're gonna remove a certain percentage, or they're gonna remove, you know, all of it, period, completely. So here goes my advice. If you didn't know, when you create a brand new character, the money that you have in your main bank account transfers over to every single character. So here's what I recommend, and I really recommend this for all the people that have billions and billions and billions of dollars, like 10 bill, 20 bill, anything over a billion. I would recommend you do this, because if maintenance is coming out tomorrow and they're going to remove all your money, the game is going to be a shitty ass experience without cash. Believe me, I know, because I was in Cheater's Pool and they took away all my cash, and the experience in GTA Online without cash really sucks. So again, here's what you do. You go ahead and open up your phone, go to your bank, deposit all your money into your bank account. From here, you want to go ahead and press start, go to online, and go to swap characters. Once you're in this screen, you can create an account. Make sure you create as many accounts as you can. Once you create a brand new account, as you can see in the upper right, I still kept the same amount of cash I had in my previous character. So if you have billions and billions of dollars, this money is going to transfer over to your brand new account. So the thing that I recommend you to do once you have created your brand new account is go ahead and buy the 10 car apartment. From here, go ahead and buy one by one and go buy Adders, because I believe Adders is the most expensive car that you can sell while tuned up. They sell for like 730K, I believe. So go ahead and fill up your garage with 10 Adders with that character. Go ahead and repeat the process and create another account, buy the 10 car garage, and fill it up with Adders. Make sure you tune up all your Adders to the max, like best rims, best car, best engine, best turbo, best everything. That way that car sells for 730K. Make sure you do that with all four of the accounts that you can create. So if when maintenance comes in and they do remove the money, you can still have a bunch of spare cash when you sell the Adders once the maintenance is over. So if you guys remember, for the 1.09 patch that came out, all they did was two things. Supposedly they added some security measures for the game, and they also added some anti-cheating, a way to tell if the person is cheating. On the forum, supposedly there was rumors saying that we were all added to the database so we can be easily tracked. That way they know how much money we spend, what car we buy, and every single little thing that we do with our money. So again, guys, I really do think this maintenance, what it's gonna do is remove all of our modded money. I don't have any modded money, so I'm just giving you guys a warning for everybody that does have the billions of dollars to go ahead and do what I said, and that way when the maintenance is over, you can sell all your cars and get some cash back. Guys, I would really please appreciate if you can share this video with your friends before it's too late and they have them complaining and crying, saying that Rockstar took away all my money. So please hit that like button, please hit that share button, and share this video with anybody that you can. Anyways, guys, hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you can, please leave a like. If you have any questions, leave a comment, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.